Wrong leg. Wrong leg. Wrong leg.
Yeah.
You could ride that all day long.
Yeah. Oh yeah. He is lovely. I love him. Oh, he's a fun
little
don't
go faster and don't canter yet, okay? Don't
suits me.
Yet. Please do that.
Yeah, I know. So you kind of want to say, I get that I'm supposed to be being a better rider, but I just like to have
come
fun
come
now.
Come on,
just
let
him have a bit of fun with him. Just two totally opposite pictures, right?
More what you want from him, okay?
Yeah. She had a more, you know, possibly not very engaged, but certainly, but very quiet.
So that's where he needs to be.
Yeah, that's like,
that's what you're saying.
If he has those big, huge trots,
you need to push him. I mean, I've got some nice trot out of him, I think. But he does want to bow down. He's really got to stay in there and really almost kick him to get him up. And then bring the hands forward and up.
It's very hard. That's the right one, okay?
You're doing a very good job there.
I keep forgetting to breathe.
You do look a bit red-faced. Don't pass out. Better.
How did that feel?
Amazing.
That
really?
Was much better. That was lovely.
Yeah, it felt good. I've just never ridden a horse that's cantered so completely collective. It feels like a pace that I've never done before, somewhere between sort of, you know, well, it's just not like canter I've done before, so it's like a whole new pace. But it feels amazing. He doesn't feel at all heavy today at all.
Does he not?
No, not at all.
It's weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really good there, right? Really good. Yeah, brilliant. You got it. He's sitting straight.
I was going to say, it's just like he's not built for dressage, but actually, he's really award winning in that moment.
It's really nice, yeah.